I get chills every time I think about it.
April 27, 2011, J.P. Dice said, at 6:11, it's gonna hit Fultondale.
I almost fainted when he said that.
We go into the inside closet.
We was praying together. I told her that we lived a good life. The glass started breaking in, real thunder.
All of a sudden, it was a calm.
We looked up in the air and we could see the sky from our closet.
Because of JP and the first alert, we were prepared.
JP Dice really, he saved our lives.